Well, the reason why I'm asking, because talking about storytelling, when you're in sci-fi, when you're in that world, do you try to know the entire mythology behind the story when it's sci-fi, or you just go with the lines?
I think you try to understand the world that you're in. I think you try to understand what it means to cast a magic spell or what it means to be fighting this particular creature and what they represent. But I think, like with all film, when you're as an actor, your job is to deliver those particular, just the moments, the tiny moments, and it's the director's job and the writer's job to make sure the film, you know, works as a whole. You know, you just got to kind of, because film is very sort of microcosmic in that way. You have to make this moment today work, because you film over 5 months, you can't tell the whole story every day. It's not like a play.
Is it fun to have a mean Julianne Moore in front of you? Or?
She's just so perfectly cast, I think. I mean, the really sad thing about this is that I didn't really get any scenes with her. She's a representative villain in terms of, you know, she's a sort of real life villain for Jeff's character, but for me she's sort of representative of everything that's evil. So I don't really get to interact with her very much. So I would love to work with her.
You didn't even meet on set?
No, we met, but we never really acted with each other. And so I would love to work with her, you know, again, try it properly.
This quickly, is supposed to be. After The Seven Stones, so the next dream for you is being a rock star.
A rock star?
Yeah, do you see yourself in a musical or something?
Do you know what? I have just done a film in which I play a musician.
Voila!
I did a film called Jackie and Ryan with Katherine Heigl, and I play like a street busker in the southern states, from the southern states. And it's a really, really sweet, lovely story. So I recorded about 12 songs for that. So it was exciting.
A voir sur nos écrans le septième fils avec Ben Barnes. Merci beaucoup.